Okay, let's continue with this one. Almost then finish this grammar section. Is that okay with you? Then for the next sessions, we can move on to the writing part, lah, huh? Okay, so number seven, can you read this one, number seven?
Something angry, the man ran after the pickpocket.
Ran after. So which one is the participle phrase?
Shouting angrily.
Yes, shouting angrily. So modifies?
The man.
Yes. So now I want you to change, manipulate the sentence into different sentence structure. So let me take the picture because I need to retype it. Hang on. Okay, let's go to the another page here. So you do this one. Yeah. This one is question seven. Shouting angrily, the man ran after the pickpocket. Okay, this one is complex sentence. Okay, so now you change the sentence formations. Okay, you can change to compound or you can change to simple. It's okay. Try.
The man was shouting angrily.
Mm-hmm, okay.
And ran after the pig. Okay.
And ran after the pig. Okay, okay. This one is called what? Compound sentence. Compound sentence because you're using fan voice, right? Do you know what is fan voice?
Yeah.
Fan voice 就是你用到 and 这边用 and， 但是这个是粉丝是在闪左右的，闪失左右。 Okay, so 去到 simple sentence. Simple sentence sometimes is very important to use simple sentence in the essay writing or speaking because simple sentence 是很它的 punch 是很厉害的，它的 emphasis. If you want to emphasize on something, you use simple sentence. 如果你要给一个 punch point, right? If you want to say something to emphasize on something, you have to use simple sentence. 因为它给你 punch point. Okay. If I say the man wept, the man cried, punch. I give you a punch. Oh, 哇，那个整个 essay, 整个 speaking 不一样了. Because 你给到一个 punch point, 啊，你觉得你的心会 cringe 一下你的心会 like this. So that's why short sentence is very important. 在 movie 里面, 在 writing 里面, 在 speaking 里面, short sentence, simple sentence are very important. It plays a very important role. 它给到你很重的那个 emphasis, 砰砰砰。但是你整个 if let your whole sentence, your essay, right, you cannot be always simple sentence like punch punch punch. 你看到最后的时候你的心都累了。 Do you understand? So that's why an essay, you need to have a mixture of simple, compound, complex. 有一个 mixed的, 就会很 smooth. Okay, 但是你到最后你给一个 punch, bam, 哇, people can remember the simple sentence very clearly. So simple sentence, 你要懂得 master. Do you understand what I mean? So 来,你试试看这个 change to simple sentence.
The man was shouting angrily.
The man was shouting angrily. And then, 还有什么吗? Full stop, is it?
Yeah.
Is it complete? 你要check是不是complete? Okay.
He ran after the pickpocket.
He ran after the pickpocket. Good job. Okay. So, 你check看你的 sentence, 对不对? The man's subject, correct. Was shouting. It's the verb, correct. Angrily is adverb, is a predicate, correct. He is a subject, correct. Ran, he ran, it's a verb after the pickpocket, correct. 你的 sentence 是全部这个都是叫 simple sentence. Simple sentence. 只是个 simple sentence 它没有 linker, 它的 problem 在这边，你要把两个东西连在一起，要放一个 linker. So 你要放 linker, 你可以用另外一个 linker complex, 做成另外一个 linker complex sentence structure. Use linker, can you form?
The man was shouting angrily.
The man was shouting angrily. Now, 怎样？While shouting angrily, okay. While shouting angrily, the man ran after the pickpocket. 啊，这个是另外一种的 complex sentence. Because I am using subordinating conjunction. 我是用另外一种，我用 verb, WDNA, 我用 subordinating conjunctions. So 你可以看到 while shouting, while 是一个 linker 来的，这个是 subordinating conjunctions. While shouting angrily, the man ran after the pickpocket. 所以这种也是一种 complex sentence, 也是一个很美的句型来的。明白吗？你要会 master 那个一个句子，英文的句子，你可以 massage, 你可以变成 simple, 变成 compound, 变成 complex, 你知道怎样换来换去。OK, so far 这个地方有没有问题？没有， we go back to here 啊。You understand already or not? Can 啊？ Okay, move to number 8. Can you read?
The blanket still on the bed need to be washed.
Okay, piled. This one pronounces piled. Blankets piled on the bed need to be washed. Piled 是什么意思? Piled? Piled 是什么? Piled 的意思就是堆, piled up 就是堆在床那边。堆在床那边 pile up, you one pile, two pile, three pile, right? It comes from the root word pile. Pile 就是一叠一叠，如果你加一个 d 就变成一堆一堆一堆上去。 OK, piled on the bed needs to be washed, 需要被洗。 OK, so which one is the participle phrase? 如果你找不到 ing, 你要找被动词的 ed 的。Participle got two type 吗? Participle just now I mentioned, you have ED, you have ING, right? 如果 ED either 是它是被动的被动词或者是情绪用 ED, 如果是动作的是 ING, 好像 like shouting angrily, shaking with cold, trying to open, because 它是自己在做那个动作就有 ING. OK, 如果不是它做的动作是被动是 loaded with boxes, 是这个 truck 它不会给自己 box 的吗？啊，这边应该是 loaded with box and sorry 啊，这边有一个 and furniture 漏了哎。OK, 它自己不会装那个 truck 是自己不会装 box 的，装 furniture 的，它自己装不到的，它是要别人帮它装，所以有 ed passive form appreciated for his contribution。他自己不会谢谢他自己 contribution, 是别人谢他，所以是有 ed, 明白吗？所以有 ing 是 active sentence, ed 的是 passive 的，或者是情绪的，都是用 ed 的。So the blankets pile on the bed. So which one is the what participle phrase?
The blanket pile.
不可以有 noun 啊，是 participle phrase 是只有 verb, either with ed 或者是 ing verb.
To be washed.
No. Piled. Okay. Piled on the bed. 你有看到被动的 modify 什么东西？
The blanket.
Yes, the blankets, right? The blankets. Okay. So 这个句子我们换去前面啊 piled on the bed.Because this part of the bed was actually describing the blankets, right? Was describing the blankets, ma. So it's piled on the bed. Blankets 是自己不会 pile 自己的，所以它要被人家 pile, 所以要有 E, 要有 D 的。Okay, so let's move on to here. This is number, 这个是第几题啊？等一下，我看一下我句子啊。Number 7, is it? Number 8. The blankets. The blankets piled on the bed need to be washed. Okay. This one is complex. 把它变成 simple 或者是 compound. Okay, can you change it? 来试看.
Need to be washed.
Need to be washed. Are you sure 这个句子是完整的吗? 要小心啊. 你的 subject 去了哪里? 你的句子 need to be washed. Are you sure? Which one?
逗号.
逗号在这边.
The blanket peeled on the bed.
Out?
Out on the bed.
No. 因为这个 need to be washed 这个是 verb 全部是 passive verb 来的 不可以放在第一个位 所以这个句型是 incorrect incorrect 的句型 现在我要你做成 simple sentence 不可以做成这样子的句子 不可以的 因为你这个哈 你这样子的句型 你会完蛋的 你会只一分罢了 OK 不可以用这个句子 because 你这个 你是这个句子换去这样子 不能的 It need to be washed 这个是 它不是 participle phrase 你不可以放在第一个位 不可以放在第一个位 OK So 这个是指一分啊 或者是0到1分的 因为这个是不相 不完整的句型 而且是不对的 它的方法 So 你现在把这两个 这个句子 变成两个句子 This complex sentence Change 把它 因为它已经本身是 complex sentence 它是两个句子 form成一个 所以你把它变成两个的 simple sentence 试看
The blankets
The blankets
How on the bed
Out on the bed Okay 然后
Who's that?
Who's that? 然后
It need to be washed.
It need to be washed. Okay, full stop, 是不是? Okay, so far, 还 okay, 但是有点小 grammatical problem. The blankets pile on the bed. The blankets pile on the bed, 这个是 incomplete sentence. 为什么呢? 因为你只有 subject. 你只有 subject 罢了。 然后你没有 verb, 你没有 verb, 你只有 predicate.
Which pile on the bed?
也不对, 因为你放 which pile on the 你放 which pile on the bed 也是 incomplete. 因为你的句子没有讲完话, 你放 which 还是什么? 你放 which 也是一样. 你放 which 也是 which. 这个是 predicate 啊, hang on, 你加上 predicate. 我放P好了 OK 你有 predicate 你有 subject OK 你没有 verb OK 你这个哈 等一下啊我看一下这个 这个句子是我比较常看到你会翻的这个问题 simple sentence 不能够 master OK 这个就很小心 你可以讲 the blankets right the blankets 然后你的 verb 不见了 你有 how which 或者是 You pile on the bed, 你用 which pile on the bed. Okay? 可是你后面 这边还漏了, 还有一些东西没有东西. Okay? So, 应该是这样子写, the blanket, okay? Blanket 是他自己不会堆自己在床上, 他是被人家堆上去的, 他自己不会做那个动作, 因为 blanket 是被单, 他不会主动做,他是被人家坐在他身上。So the blankets were piled on the bed. 是谁piled我们不知道, 可能是他妈妈,可能是工人,我不知道。Were piled on the bed. 啊,这样子就是这个句子就对了。 这个是 complete 的 complete 的，已经是完整句子 complete simple sentence。 然后 and then it need to be washed。 这个 need 呢，这个 it 也不对，这个是 incorrect。 为什么是 incorrect？ 因为 blanket 是多过一条，所以是 they need to be washed。 啊，这样子这个就是 correct 的 simple sentence， 明白吗？嗯 ，so you have to be consistent。 哦，the blankets are piled， 为什么不可以用 were， 要用 are？因为这个 need 是 present tense，need 是 present tense， 所以我的前面要 consistent， 因为它的句子是 present tense， 是讲现在还发生的，所以这个也要用 are，要用 are，这边也是，因为这边是 need， 所以我前面要改去 are。 如果你要用 which 可以，我换去另外一个很好，就像你 mention about which 啊 ，it's very good. So 我把整个句子全部换掉 ，the blankets which are piled on the bed need to be washed. 这个句子也是很美的句子，叫做 complex sentence， 但是它是用 relative pronoun relative phrase。 还用 relative clause 来进行的，所以这种是另外一种句型的写法 ，which is very good 啊，因为这个是上次有教过这个的，是你用 which are piled on the 这个是一个 relative clause，this one is a relative clause， 我们用 which who 那些是不是啊？这个也是一个很美的句型，嗯，这个就是对了的。OK， 明白吗 ？So far up until here， do you understand？
Yes。
可以了啊，我们换去这边啊。 咦，这个句子哈，你的 simple sentence 如果没有 master 到的话，你会很惨很惨的。所以你一定要 simple sentence 一定要完整，不可以 hanging there， 不可以 hanging。你看啊，你用这个，你刚才用这个，对不对 ？You say the bankers which are piled on the bed, right？ 你放一个 full stop 在这边，你就完蛋了。你在讲这个 blanket， 它被堆在床，然后你要 because 你是在形容 which are piled on the bed 是形容这个 blanket， 可是。 你要讲这个 blanket 做什么？就是它是需要被洗的。这个呢，它是给你 extra information， 它是 describe more about the blanket。 你可以放，可以不要放的。你放了表示你给多一点 information， 你不要放，你后面就要完整。这个是它真正要带出来的意思来的。Do you understand？ 明白哈？所以 that's why 这个 relative clause 是 give more information 的啊。 Okay， 这样变成这样子。 Okay， let's move to here. Okay， number nine， can you try number nine？
Moving with grace and
Stealth.
stealth, the cheetah approached its prey.
Yes， moving with grace and stealth. Grace 就是很优雅的 ，stealth 是 secretly。 Stealth, the meaning of stealth is secretly. Stealth, the meaning of stealth is secretly. Secretly. 它是就是偷偷的，又很优雅。你知道那个 cheetah, cheetah， 你知道什么是 cheetah 吗？豹。对，那个豹它不是大摇大摆给你看到它，好像大笨象这样子来，和大笨象你它一来的时候，你每个人都可以看到的。 但是 cheetah 是它来的时候，它要攻击它的 prey， you do not know， so that's why it comes with grace and stealth。 stealth 就是 secrecy， 因为它是一个 noun， 所以是 secrecy， 它是很偷偷的 secrecy。 OK， stealth， all right， 就是偷偷的。 OK， so which one is a participle phrase？
Moving with
Yes, moving with 什么 grace and stealth. Okay. 如果这个 stealth 是一个 noun， 如果要换去 ever， 你要知道怎样换呢？ Stealth is a noun. So if you want to change it to 这个是一个 noun 来的。 So if you want to change it to adverb， 你会用这个 adverb 是很好的。 Adverb 这个 secrecy 它的 secretly 是 adverb， stealthily 是 adverb 啊，这个是 adverb 来的。你要知道怎样去编制，这个是一个 adverb，你要会编。他用的方法不一样，用的 OK。I can say the 其他 approach is prey stealthily。我用 adverb，我放 stealthily，我放在 prey 的后面也 OK 的，明白吗？你要知道怎样去英文就是这样子，你要会换它的字，换去 noun，换去 adverb，换去 adjective，换去 verb，它可以变来变去的，好像 transformer 这样子的。That's why 为什么我很喜欢英文，因为它的那个字和它的 sentence 它可以换，它可以你可以变来变去，很好玩的。OK，so 这个 modify 什么？It modifies moving grace and style， 它可以 modify 什么？对了，其他对不对？啊 ，so 然后这个呢，我们把它换去不同的句子啊。Moving grace and style， the 其他 approach is pray。So let's go to here. Moving， okay， this one is number， 这个是第几个 ？This one is which one 呢 ？Number nine， okay。给我们写一下这个啊 ，number nine。Wait， 还有 this one。I don't want to have the color. Why I cannot change the color one 啊 ？Oh my gosh. Okay, like this. I never mind. Okay, number nine.来，我们看一下 number nine 的句子啊，一下子我要拍照，Because I need to see the comparison. Okay, move here. Okay, number nine. Moving with grace and stealth.Okay, the cheetah approach. His prey. Do you understand the meaning of prey?
Meaning of
对了，他的 victim, 他的猎物，他要攻击的对象啊。Okay, all right. So this one is a complex sentence. So 你去换句子啊，这个是 complex.Okay, 来你换。You have to maintain the meaning 啊。你可以换去两个 simple sentence 或者是 compound, it's okay. Which one?
The
你一定要放 subject 先 the cheetah.
The cheetah was moving.
And still.
It was moving.Was moving with grace and still.
Stealth.
And the pursuit is clear.
Say again.
And
getting
the pursuit.
I cannot hear you. And what? And?
And getting. Approach.
Approach. 不是 approach. Approach. Getting approach.It's prey. Okay, 来我们看一下句子啊。The cheetah was moving with grace and stealth and getting approach is prey. 这个 getting 就有问题了。不可以。No, 这个是 incorrect sentence. Grammatically speaking, 就是 wrong 了的。Okay? 你用 an approach is prey, okay, 可以。如果你换掉 getting, 这个是变成是 compound sentence 哦，这个叫 compound, 因为你 you are using what? Fanboy, so it's a compound sentence because you're using an approach is prey. 但是这个为什么不可以用 an 呢？因为很怪。因为你这边是用 past continuous tense, 你这个 an 应该是 was approaching,was approaching, 这样子才可以算对。可是问题它就跟这个原本的这个句子就不刚了。Because 你原本句子不是说 was approaching 啊。这样子才对，因为有一个 and 在这边。 你要前面的 verb 和后面的 word 要一模一样, because 如果你用 and 的话, 这个你用这个 and, 你的后面的 verb 也是要一模一样, 因为你是 you are comparing to each other, so 你一定要用回一样的 verb form. 你前面是用 past participle, past continuous tense, 后面也用 past continuous, 这个句子才可以算对, 这个是不对的啊。 Okay. 但是问题, 这个句子 和上面, it does not really reflecting 上面的意思. So 你要把它, 最好是把它编辑 两个 simple sentence, 你把它变成 simple sentence, 你不要去管 linker 先, 编辑 simple sentence.
The cheetah was moving with grace and skill.
Was moving with grace and stealth. Okay, 然后 有没有 full 完了吗?
Yeah.
对，这个句子已经是 complete 了的。And then
It's a
it
question.
不是 approached 啊，是 approached，不可以，这个 CHE 是不可以念出来的，这个是 silent sound，没有念出来的，这个是 approached its prey 啊，这样子这个句就对了。这两个 simple sentence 至少你有3分，对不对？你已经有3分了。OK，你上面这个句子可能你只是得1分罢了，因为你用错了，你就得1分或者是2分，更惨就是1分。因为通常老师改到看到这样的句子，他只给你1分罢了。这样子的句子，你两个 simple sentence 至少你还有及格，你有3分，因为你的句子是 complete 是完整的，是对的。OK。但是问题你不会一直会去到四和五的，因为是我们是看你的句子啊来改的，OK，明白吗？然后你要把它，所以这样子的话，你要换去这个是两个，这个是两个对的，所以你把它换去前面，你换去这个，你就知道哪一个是先，哪一个是后。The cheetah moving with grace，他把这个划掉。Moving with grace and stealth，放 comma，然后 it approach，因为看到，它可以换成这样子的，你可以这样子，moving with grace and stealth，OK，你可以讲 the cheetah，这个 it 就换去 the cheetah，因为 you need to show which one is approaching，which animal is approaching，right？So you need to mention cheetah，把 it 改成approach its prey。啊，这样子，这个就是它的 complex sentence structure 咯。complex。OK，你还有另外一个写法，OK，用 compound 的，用 compound sentence。你可以换去 the cheetah，刚才我教你啊，the cheetah approach its prey stealthily and grace stealthily. Approaches its prey. By moving gracefully and stealthily. 我用这个 preposition 句子。The cheetah approaches prey by moving gracefully and stealthily. OK，我用不同的句型，但是这个句子不是很美，但是也是对的句子。它是 approach 那个 prey by moving gracefully and stealthily。这个句子也是对。这个句子我是用preposition，也是一个 compound sentence 它是一种 complex sentence，只是不一样的写法。我是用 preposition 来代替和加 run by moving gracefully and stealthily。OK，明白吗？OK， So, 我们来看另外一个, my time is almost, I need to go already. So let's try finish until, so can you finish? 你可以另外自己做12到15吗? 可以吗?
And then, sure.
12到15, 你帮我换去这样子的换, 可以吗? 换 like this one. Do you understand what I mean?
Can.
You do this one and then you 换这个, 你换去这个, you have to show me the other formation of sentence. 你可以换去 simple 或者是 compound sentence, 但是意思是一样的, maintain the same meaning, 明白吗?
Okay.
OK
你现在有
啊?
send this document 这个？
我已经 send 了给你，是不是？这个?
I mean 那个 document 刚刚
这个我这个 可以 我 send 给你 before I leave I send this to you, can or not? Because I really have to hurry up already, so let us do the 10 and 11 because 他们
I finished 10 until 15.
can 10 to 15 can okay
Yeah.
我 send 给你这个 so you finish and you do and then you send back to me can or not by today
Sure.
is that okay by today
Okay.
can
Today, yeah.
okay can or not because 我要看
Well, this is tomorrow, can
Can. You also can tomorrow lah. Tomorrow you send
okay.
back to me. 因为我要改. Okay.
Okay.
然后 and also the essay right? I already sent you the essay. Can you look it up first?
Okay, sure. No
You
problem.
think about the draft only. You don't need to write. You just draft only.
Okay.
因为我要带着你写那个. Okay Can
Okay.
Okay. All right. That's it. Okay. See you.
Okay.
Okay. Bye bye.